Senator Randy McNally announced he is going after the Speaker of the Senate spot that will be vacated by Lieutenant Governor Ron Ramsey. McNally says he will work with Ramsey over the summer to make sure the majority of the Senate stays Republican. Since he has served for the state for 38 years, some say this will be a transition period.
I think Randy, with his expertise as chairman of finance, just his demeanor, his common sense, will be perfect choice for that transitional period.
I intend to just reevaluate things at the end of 2 years because I'd be up for reelection, and also it's a two-year term.
Ron Ramsey will retain his lieutenant governor position until next January, even though he will no longer be a state senator.